Hey, welcome back to Warband. I have gone through a few months here. Quite a bit of time has passed, and I got into a lot of fights and helped kill I helped destroy a couple of bigger armies. But we did it with the help of the Rodoks and the Kurgits. Like, they got pissed off at the Vagers, and we just started taking shit over. They were loosening them up out here, and we got into a bunch of fights up here. We took them down, and now we moved in. Now the Rodoks are mad at us, and they took this. So the Vagers are gone, and somebody just attacked Yuruma Castle, so I'm going to go and help them. We just slowly took everything away, and I'm pretty sure that entirely happened because there were enough people up here fighting everybody that it just worked. And the fucking Rodoks, they're the ones that keep attacking my shit, which pisses me off, but ain't nothing I can do, really. There's 20 people. I don't know why I told everybody to, like, strategize. Just run up. There's 20 of these motherfuckers. We're gonna kill them all. I don't know why there's no point in strategizing in cases like this. That motherfucker fell off the wall. See that dumbass with a shield? Fell down. Yep, sounds like we won. Didn't have to go anywhere. Didn't have to do anything. That is a wonderful sound. And none of my people got hurt. Oh, damn, they took Slesk. Slesk. I don't fucking know. Well, we're gonna go siege that one too. Cool, we're on a fucking warband. Stop raiding the small towns when we're fucking trying to take these goddamn castles. We're putting them under siege. Yuruma's under siege. All right, you guys can handle this. Yuruma's under siege. I think it said a medium-sized group of enemies. I don't think I can handle that then. Hopefully there's somebody out here. Yeah, all right. We got us a real fucking fight over there. I don't want to piss you off. Come on, guys. You can't just wait there. We got to actually fucking fight these people. You put it on my shoulders, fine. God damn it. You put it on my shoulders, but fuck you. You guys can go and fight them. I ain't getting my people hurt. How many people they got? 42? I got a couple people in this fight. Actually, I want my main cast to attack them. Because you guys, you need to do that every chance you get. But everybody else, I need y'all to stay back. Don't get fucking killed. And Jarl Turgor is a really good fucking marshal. He's not the marshal. Jarl Rimmeld is a marshal. But Turgor is, like, actually good at that job. It wasn't his job, but he was, like, leading the charge on taking shit from people. It's like he's an aggressive asshole, but it's a really good thing when you're at war with people. And the Vagers started a war with us because apparently we got too big. No, we didn't. We took, like, 5 cities, or we had, like, 5 cities. That doesn't mean shit. Well, that was a real easy win. I like having those real easy wins. Mattel got hurt, but that ain't a big deal. All right. Slesk. We're going in. There's fucking 17 of them. Just fucking attack. You guys, I don't think there's any problem with us just taking this fucking place. All of these are night fights. That feels night. Sounded like I said night, I think. Actually get into a fight this time. Fuck you guys. Crossbows suck when they're not on my team. I went this way and that was a choice. I can't really charge in with anybody else. That direction is crowded. Hey, we win. Obviously. 17 versus 1700. They never bring big armies. That was another reason why Jarl Turgor. Turgor? I don't know how to say his name. Jarl Turgor was great as a marshal. He was running around with like fucking 70 fucking people getting into fights instead of running around with fucking 35 and saying that's an army. No, it ain't. That's not an army. We made peace with the Rodox. I think that means that we're not at war with anybody right now. I don't know that that's a... oh, I don't know that that's a good thing. I'm not too happy about the idea of fighting the fucking Kurgits. The Kurgits seem to be the most recent people we pissed off. I really don't like that. Oh, we actually have more cities than I thought we did, too. We have 9 cities? Yeah, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. We got 9 fucking cities. All right, I guess we were getting kind of big for our britches. That ain't an exaggeration, I guess. Well, if we're not at war with anybody, peacetime is good, but it's not really good for a fucking gameplay. I made the battle size as big as I could make it, I was pretty sure. And now I'm having this problem where I got fewer people on the field on my side than the size of my army. I don't like that. I'd rather have my full army face their full army. I don't want to fucking charge in shit. I didn't even see you. You're a forest archer with a sword. What the hell's wrong with you? You're supposed to have a bow, not a sword. It's dumb. My army's mostly made up of Huskarls too, so they just beat the shit out of everybody, and I win. Or throw axes at them, whatever. I don't think I had... Yeah, I didn't have anything happen, but one guy got wounded. Is it Rolf? It was Rolf. Rolf gets hurt a lot. There wasn't a whole lot for me to do today. Nope. Like, I could go after bandits, but it doesn't mean anything. Like, I can improve my troops and train them and all that stuff, but that doesn't really mean anything either. I guess I'm going to have to play a little bit more until somebody starts to get pissed off at the Nords again so I can get into a fight, and then I can start recording again. So I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.